Jimmy Brown was undoubtedly the greatest lacrosse player of all time, and maybe in football, too. He was not a great basketball player, but he was rugged. And I have one person to vouch for it. Hubie Brown, who went up for a rebound with Jimmy at the Garden, lay on the floor and was given the last rites of the church. He survived. I'm Bill Mazur.